Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to make ChatGPT search the default search engine in all your browsers. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to chatgpt.com and make sure that you are signing in with your ChatGPT account. So once you have signed in, you'll be having your profile in the rightmost top. Click that, and here you'll be having get ChatGPT search extension. Click that, and you'll be having the ChatGPT search extension, and just click on add to Chrome. So this is how it works. Whatever you search in the normal search bar will be answered by ChatGPT. Alright, so just click on add to Chrome, add extension, and now if I go to a new tab and search for something, we can automatically see it saying ChatGPT search. So if I just hit enter, so Google Chrome has been giving us a warning, the ChatGPT search extension has change search to use ChatGPT. If you want to change it back, you can change it. If you want to keep it, you can just keep it. I'll just keep it. So as you can see, it has brought me into the ChatGPT's interface and it has given me the response. So if I again go and type, I'm automatically getting it inside ChatGPT's response, and this is searching the web to give us the response. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools, ChatGPT tutorials also. So check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.